हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वर्ड्स एंड एक्सप्रेशंस। इफ यू आर न्यू टू माय चैनल, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब एंड हिट द बेल आइकन। एंड आई रिक्वेस्ट टू स्टे विद अस टिल द एंड। इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द कॉमन एडजेक्टिव एब्सोल्यूट, द वर्ड्स एब्रेशन एंड एब्रेसिव, and the expressions made his mark and have it at one's fingers ends. Number 1. We are familiar with the word absolute, but do we know that we can use this word in 4 ways? Number 1. Very great or to the largest degree possible. For example, I have absolute faith in her judgment. Number 2. Used when expressing a strong opinion. He is an absolute idiot. Number 3. Not changing. It means not dependent on anything else, true, right, or the same in all situations. For example, do you think there is such a thing as absolute truth or absolute beauty? Number 4. Describes a ruler who has unlimited power. For example, he was such an absolute monarch. Number 2. Abrasion. This word comes from the verb abris. It means to rub off something. The word abrasion means the process of rubbing away the surface of something. For example, there seems to have been some abrasion of the surface. We can also use it as she had a small abrasion on her knee. The word abrasive is also related to word number 2. It means rude and unfriendly. It is an adjective. For example, she has a rather abrasive manner. One more example is, Harsh is called an abrasive character among the group. Number 4. Now we are going to discuss an expression which can be very useful in our day-to-day conversation. Made his mark. It means distinguishing himself. We can use it as, at an early age, he made his mark as a chemist. Number 5. Have it at one's fingers' ends. It means know it or know someone thoroughly. For example, I have this chapter at my fingers' ends. Let us give a quick revision. The word absolute means very great or to the largest degree possible. B. Used when expressing a strong opinion. C. Not changing. It means not dependent on anything else, true, right, or the same in all situations. D. Describes a ruler who has unlimited power. Abrasion. The process of rubbing away the surface of something. Abrasive, rude, and unfriendly. Number 4. Made his mark means distinguished himself. And the last one, have it at one's fingers' ends. It means knows it, something, or someone thoroughly. So here we have completed today's 5 words and expressions. Any type of suggestions will be highly appreciated. Feel free to ask your queries in the comment box. Thank you.